Okay, welcome to East Academia. So my name is Brian Madena and my colleague is Emmanuel Wambua. So today you are going to look at the Laplace transform of a ramp input. So the ramp input is usually defined as in time domain f of t is at for t greater or equals to zero and zero elsewhere. So diagrammatically, this can be drawn as follows. And we say that this is a t. So this is t and this is the amplitude. So from the definition of the Laplace transform, the Laplace transform of a time function is defined as the integral from zero to infinity of the function in time domain multiplied by exponential minus st dt. Okay, so for this ramp input, the f of t is at. Therefore, we can have 0 to infinity at multiplied by exponential minus st dt. Okay, and since a is a constant, we can take it out of the integral sign, 0 to infinity t exponential minus st dt. Now, to integrate this function as it is, we have to introduce or use the integration by parts. Or we use the parts formula. Now, the parts formula is given by integral of u dv is equals to uv minus integral of v du. Okay? So, in this case, we choose u to be t and we choose v dv to be exponential minus st. So du over dt is going to be given as 1. Therefore, from here, we are going to get du is equals to dt. Then from dv is equals to exponential minus st, you are going to get v by integrating this function. And this is going to give us minus 1 over s exponential minus st. Okay, so therefore, integral of u dv, so integral of u, which is t, dv exponential minus st, is equals to uv, so we have u as t, and you're having v as minus 1 over s exponential minus st, okay? So uv minus integral of v, so we have minus 1 over s exponential minus st, and then du. And notice du, du is nothing but dt. Okay, so this we can write as minus t over s exponential minus st. Then you can take 1 over s outside, and this minus and minus would make it a positive 1 over s. Okay, integral of exponential minus st dt. Okay, so this then becomes, if you integrate this with respect to t, you're going to have t over s exponential minus st plus 1 over s multiplied by, when you integrate this, you're going to get it's minus 1 over s exponential minus st. Okay? So this is nothing but t over s exponential minus st minus 1 over s squared exponential minus st. And now we can subject this to our limits. That is, lower limit is zero, upper limit is infinity. Okay? So I can just have that transferred into a new place. We are having that it is minus t over s exponential minus st. Okay? Let me just put that. Minus 1 over s squared. 1 over s squared exponential minus st, then limits of integration, we have it's 0 to infinity. Now, substituting for the upper limits, we are going to have it's, okay, minus infinity over s exponential minus infinity minus 1 over s squared exponential minus infinity. So these are the upper limits. Then you can substitute, so minus the lower limit, so it will be minus, lower limit is 0, so you can have 0 over s exponential 0, okay, minus 1 over s squared exponential 0. Okay, now exponential raised to the negative of infinity is nothing but a 0. Similarly, exponential raised to the negative of infinity is nothing but a 0. So this upper limit will yield to a 0. Then we have the lower limit now, which now you have minus the lower limit. So 0 multiplied by any number, nothing but a 0, okay? 0 multiplied, 0 raised to power, exponential raised to power 0 is 1. So this is going to remain with minus 1 over a squared. So this and this just become a positive. So we'll have it's 1 over a squared. Then we do not forget that we integrated by parts, this part, and we had a constant outside. Okay? Therefore, the Laplace transform now of the function, time function is now a over a squared. Okay? Now, if told a unit ramp, for a unit ramp, the Laplace transform is 1 over a squared. For a three-ramp system, it's 3 over a squared. 5 over a squared, and so forth. So whichever are going to be given, that's how we are going to obtain the Laplace transform of the ramp system. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to East Academia, like, share, and click on the bell icon for notifications if you upload a new video. Thank you.